Right, so today I finally have the new set of cards after took a while for Amazon to get here, but it did in the end. I'll have all of these first. Check out the new dice. I do like the texture, that's actually quite nice. Not a fan of the colour, but I do like the texture. And always the promo card. That's a promo card of these ones. I did Spidey deck before, but I scrapped it. I might do it again because I don't care. So check 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 packs of dollars. Come on, let's go. First pack. Soul Reaper? That's actually not bad. For what other creatures you can have trample? I think that's good for green. Why not? Oh, Sagas. I don't want some of these. Destroy creature power 2 or less. Target opponent reveals the hand. You choose an on creature and land. Backward discards it and then lost with exile, juice upon graveyard. Sweet Oblivion, this is one that I actually wanted. I do like that. Good. Ah, that's the rare. There we go. You may play an additional land each of your turns, launch your control for every basic. Wow, that's actually for 3 drop 2/4, not bad. Obviously lands have changed as well, but I do like these lands. Now scry. Escapes with free counters on it, I'll escape the new. Surge, minus grass. I've just seen the foil, oh, I'm already excited. This is the rare for this pack. Oracle of Half-Truths, Menace, enters. Battlefield title of unlocks, at the top 3 cards of your library. Separate them into face down, face up pile, put one in your hand, others in the graveyard. The land and the foil is another rare. Ooh, that's nice. Untap another target creature control until the end of the turn that trigger. Base power toughness 4/4 against the juice. That's quite good. And a nightmare for the token. Oh, I've got a demigod. Power is equal to devotion of red. There we go. Oh, stride, one stride, and test creators, all one white. Goat creature. Sacrifice one creature, scry one. Not bad. and the planes and token as well. Pack number 4. What is that picture? I turned into a fish. So what cracking. No enchantments at that field, I'm going to draw the scarf. Yes! Oh, I'm so happy with that. I'm surprised I got it. Indestructible, longest devotion in the blue is less than 5. And then the creature, benefits. There's also another bit of pay for attack. 6-5 for a 4 drop. I know it's an enchantment, but as long as your devotion is less than 5. I haven't got that one yet. Brand's another one. Ooh, turtle. Always a turtle. Okay, mirror shoe. Finger shape. Nope. Mantle of the wolf. Enchanted creature gets plus 4 plus 4. When man of the wolves point to the graveyard, create two green wolf creatures. That's 5. Halfway there. I've got Cling to Dust. That's just the rare Allure of the Unknown. Reveal the top 6 cards of your library and put an exiles and monthly cards from among them. Put the rest in your hand, that opponent may cast the exile card. Jeez. And then some token. I'm intrigued by that. Legendary creature, human wizard. Not bad. I'm not a green and blue person, though. Whenever enchantment enters the battlefield, you control, put a 1/1 counter on this creature and draw a card. So I guess there's more than enchantments. So. Half these cards I've looked at says when an enchantment enters the battlefield. And it'll make sense because of the goblin might roll. Okay. We have a trickster, plummet, so I've just seen two good. Okay, the legendary enchantment demigod. Creatures and champions you control have spells your opponents cast at targets. Permanent cost one more to cast. Three drop, not bad. And this one is, oh, I like that art. Very nice. His toughness is equal to devotional wipe. When another creature enters the battlefield, it dies, gain one life. Two white. And the rare. Incarnation. Making it your end of step, if you miss, you may sacrifice most enchantment if you do such a life for a creature. With converted mana cost equal to plus one, the sacrifice enchantment's coming across. Put that card onto the battlefield and shuffle your library. I'm assuming. Or another, I was going to say, it might count itself, but it doesn't. Once a freedom is the rare. Deals Storms of Wrath. 4 damage to each creature and each planeswalker. That's on board wipe. And swamp token. Last pack. Return to nature. Book of Fate. Ooh, that's the first one I've had. Another enchantment creature, I've already had you. One of the sea, enchantment creature. Proud, I've already had you. I'm pretty sure they're just the ones. No. And the rare, elemental giant, with flash and flying. 4-5. Spells you cast with Fate Mana cost 5 or greater cost 1 less to cast and can't be counted. Oof. I like that, and that's not talking that one. Well, that's all right. I think I did quite well for myself. So, that'll be me, and I'll see you next time.